seems like you're always waiting for something. I have a half-eaten cupcake, if you want some, so I can stuff it in your face.
You know, I was on the phone with Peter last night, and now I have to kick your ass, but I promised Peter that I wouldn't.
Stay away from him.
Sorry. I don't take orders from skinky little bitches like you. Don't even try anything that stupid.
I won't.
Yeah, I'm sure you won't. Gotta fix my hair.
I wasn't even going to try nose. I know better.
Really?